Welcome to SyS Mandarin. SyS Mandarin stands for Systematic Learning of Mandarin Chinese. In today's video, we are going to introduce one phrase in Chinese. Today is the phrase number 9. Let's get started. 预测未来的最好方法就是创造未来。预测未来的最好方法就是创造未来。Okay, I'm going to explain this phrase one word at a time. 预测，预测，预测，预测就是 to predict, forecast, 预测。For example, I can say, 我预测一下明天会不会下雨。I will predict if tomorrow going to rain or not.你来预测一下他会不会来。Please predict if he will come or not. 预测。未来，未来，未来 is future. 预测未来的最好，最好，最好 means the best. Here is adjective, 最好。For example, I can say, 这是一本最好的书。That is the best book. 这个饭馆最好。That is the best restaurant. 最好。方法，方法 means methods. 最好的方法，最好方法 The best method. 预测未来的最好方法The best method to predict the future 就是就是就是 means to be 是 is to be 就是 They emphasize it 就是创造创造创造 means to create 创造未来 to create the future预测未来的最好方法就是创造未来。Okay, let's review what we have learned today. 预测未来的最好方法就是创造未来。预测未来的最好方法就是创造未来。Okay, so that's for today. I hope that you find it useful. Thank you for watching. Talk to you tomorrow. 好，谢谢，我们下次再见。